Coventry City have been playing football for 130 years, but this Friday they face perhaps their biggest ever fixture. The Sky Blues have had a date in the High Court, which could see them wound up, put into administration, or even dropped down some divisions. The reason? Huge financial problems.
We sent our reporters, Kieran and Cray, to investigate. Just over a month ago, Coventry attracted 31,000 fans for a big cup tie, showing they are a great club with great potential. Since then, little has gone wrong.
What is wrong with Coventry City?
They're terrible. I've had many memories about seeing Coventry Rico since I am a season ticket holder, and we're never really a solid team. Been disappointed many times. They build you up to let you down. It's just as simple as that.
What has gone wrong at Coventry City Football Club?
Well, since the relegation in 2001, there's been a number of financial difficulties, and there's a lot of discontent with the current owners now because of this and the lack of spending in recent years. And I believe that's contributed to the downturn of Coventry City.